Empty Bowls was started by two teachers, two artists, who it was a classroom project that they, you know, made soup and the students sold their work, and it was a fee to come in and just enjoy some soup and some bread.
My involvement with Empty Bowls was mainly through the yoga program that I'm in. We do kind of half yoga, half community service. So Empty Bowls was one of our big community service projects this year.
The idea of it is to support the local food pantries in the community, the state, wherever they're located.
It's been a wonderful experience. Every part of my ceramics classes this year have been involved. And then we had some other teams come from outside, the sports teams and advisories come and do some glazing of pieces for us, which has been wonderful.
So the beauty of this program, Empty Bowls, also working at this food pantry here, is that it really brings our students who work and live on the hilltop into the community. And they actually get to see how they can help those in need right here in their own town.
A takeaway from being a part of Empty Bowls is that it really helps the community that Pomfret as a school is a part of. And I think this is an event that really brings those two communities together. And it directly impacts the people around us, which I find really rewarding and cool to get to watch.